about. So when all the ponies run to the start, they're level. Do this and then I move their feet. And usually I'll put it on, do some groundwork, take it off, and then probably, depending on how, some of them are out of the kid, and others are all like, some are fighting it, some are like, he's just playing that, and it's got a ring in the middle for him to play. So depending on how they go with it, but second or third time they've got it on, I'd actually pony them out. By the time we get back, they've had a chance to play with it, but also get distracted by other things and forget it's there, and then think about it, because otherwise, if I just work and work and work him with this in, these clever ones, like our tax, like that's all he can think about. With it and go, nothing bad happens. But we also don't want to get upset about it. So, yeah, the little guys, I would quite often put it in, give them a little bit of chance to use it when I'm being pointed down. So, I tell them to get back in from that, they're all used to it.
Look at his ears, he couldn't really care less. He's just, like you say, just playing.
Yeah, he's not upset, he's just, this is him. And because he's a horse that plays in his mouth,